Carlin here. If you're looking to get in some games without committing to a club yet, you can always try drop-in games. This is a great way to find new teammates as well as brush up on your skills. I'll see you all out there. Welcome back, everyone, to the world of Chell. Here's a quick defensive tip. When trying to use a poke check as a defensive tool, you'll want to position yourself in a spot where you can reach the puck. Reaching in from behind is a dangerous play because you can trip up the puck carrier and find yourself getting called for a penalty. Be smart and be responsible with your stick.
sit down.
Thank you.
aquí tú.
Time of the goal, 19.